Josh Hicken, another...
Loose. with two coming. Swing and a fly ball toward right center into the alley. Bradley on a run. Jackie dives. Oh, he caught it. He laid out and made a sensational play. Runner tags. He'll advance into third. Jackie Bradley, Superman in the alley. And how about the appreciation from these fans? A spectacular catch.
What a heartbreak, what a sadness. Baseball now on the show as you get a look at Yankee Stadium here in the Bronx. Opening day is here as we get the new season underway with a good matchup between the Toronto Blue Jays and the New York Yankees. Hi again, everybody. It's finally here. Welcome to our special opening day edition of Baseball on the Show. I'm joined by Eric Karros and Steve Lyons. And Steve, as we get set to get things going, it's the pitching that has to be considered one of the strong points on this ball club.
Yeah, and pitching is going to be important for these guys, no question about it. They're only going to go as far as this group right here is going to take them. And to me, it looks like a staff that's capable of getting the job done.
And there you see Jacoby Ellsbury as he'll lead things off here in the home half of the first.
Jacoby.
Now the bunt attempt hits him here, but they're going to say he offered at it, and that's the first strike. Chop foul at the plate here, and it's 0-2. Now the pitch home to Ellsbury. Fouled back. Here's another 0-2. He pulls this one high and deep to right center field. Revere is on the warning track as he hauls it in for a loud out number one. A look there at our scouting report. We already know about the cutter. We saw it right there. But here's the rest of the arsenal that we'll see heading forward. Brett Gardner comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. Now the pitch. Goes the other way as this is hit well out toward deep left field. Colabello is going to get there as he backs up to put it away, and there are two gone now. Alex Rodriguez, the third baseman, will get his first cuts now, and he'll do so with the bases empty and two away here in the first. Bautista is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Mark Teixeira will start things off in the bottom of the second. Taken the other way toward left center and fairly deep. Colabello is there to make the play as Teixeira's gone on just one pitch. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And here's the ever-dangerous Carlos Beltran. And here is strike one call to the 37-year-old veteran up there. Nothing and one. Now the pitch. Outside for a ball, one and one. Now here it comes. And he'll come back with one in the third as the count moves to two and one now. Here it comes. And he swings and pops it foul behind the plate. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. One out, nobody on. And this is swung on and missed that time by Beltran, and he's retired here for out number two. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring in the dangerous switch hitter Chase Headley. And a high strike to begin the at-bat. It's 0-1.
A little bit of hang time there to that curveball. I don't think that's exactly where he's going to want to throw that pitch going forward. It worked out right there, but he better find a little extra snap on that pitch in the future.
Now he lifts a high pop-up, drifting into foul territory on the right side. And this is going to get down. It's a foul ball. And Headley's able to lay off there. He's got it back to 2-2. And now a pitch on the way. And he just manages to stay alive here as he fights this one foul. Two, two, one more time. Oh, this ball's well hit. It's going to split the gap in left center. Heading for second is Headley. And he'll start off the year right as his first at-bat will go for a double. Brian McCann will get an opportunity here in a run-scoring spot now following the two-out double. And nothing will come of the two-out double as the inning is over. Makes his way to the plate to get us started here in the bottom of inning number three. Oh, and that one slung through the strike zone that time at 98, 0-1.
And you know, if you're going to challenge a guy up in the zone with a fastball, why not do it on the first pitch? A lot of times he's going to be taken anyway, and you just bought yourself a strike that you can now throw anything off of.
Cutter misses, and it's 3-1. Check that 2-1. Swing and a miss, 2-2 now. Here's the pitch. Over towards the dugout, but this one will get into the stands. The 2-2 one more time. Connie's waiting on the breaking ball there and sends it to deep right field. And he's going to have room to put this one away, and that's the first out. Starlin Castro will stride to the box as he gets ready for his first AB of the year. And that's taken for strike one. The pitch. Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short. And now this is booted by Tulowitzki. And now, fortunately, they will get an out here. Jacoby Ellsbury will try it again. He flied out to start the home first. And this is fouled into the seats over from first. One strike home now to Ellsbury. And this is hit well towards the hole. And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down. Gardner will dig in here. Flew out his first time around. First pitch coming. That hits the outside corner. It's strike one.
Definitely a steal situation here. When your leadoff guy gets on with two outs, I'd expect to see him go within the first few pitches.
And sorry to interrupt, but the play has been made for the third out. Inning over. Alex Rodriguez We'll leave things off here with his guys down 7 in the early going. Steve Lyons, how do you come back from a deficit like that?
Well, I think slowly. I mean, yeah, ideally a 10-run inning would be great. But you've got time on your side. You don't need to try to get it all back at once. Just pack away. A couple runs here, a couple runs there. Get yourself into slam range. That's 4 runs down.
One away, and the dangerous Mark Teixeira is in for the second time here as he looks at one outside. It's 1-0. And he watches one miss outside, 2-0 now.
This is a good approach when you're facing a pitcher you're not too familiar with. Take a look at a few and see what he's got.
Here it comes, 2-1.
Hey, place the one. Here we go.
Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. But this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. 2-2.
Hey, check this guy out. Let's go.
And this is fouled back and out of play. Ready with another 2-2. And this ball is also hit foul and heading for the seats, so we'll have to do it again. Still 2-2. 2-2 pitch on the way. And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2.
Well, he might have just said, look, you're going to have to take this one because you ain't fouling that one off.
The next 3-2. And this is going to be a foul ball. And now this will be the 10th pitch of the at-bat. And now a ball lifted into the air out towards center field. Revere will wait on it. And that's out number 2.
And this is one of those at-bats where if you're on the mound, you got to be saying, look, uncle, I'll just lay it in there.
And this is going to find the crowd down the left field line. It's a ball and a strike. Now a ball sprayed fouled into the seats near third. Here comes a 1-2. Now a fastball as he just reared up and let that one fly, and the inning is over. We'll see the dangerous Jose Bautista when we come back. It's the Blue Jays 7 and the Yankees nothing. Chase Headley stand in to start things out here in the home half of the fifth. Get the sense, Steve, that this crowd's been pretty well taken out of the ballgame at this point.
Yeah, they pretty much had to sit on their hands all afternoon. Not a lot to get excited about so far. And I think that's a credit to that man out there on the mound. He's cut right through this lineup for the first 4 innings. And that's one of those plays where you might need to reinforce the laces on your glove after this inning ends. This is a fastball, and it is hammered. I mean smoked. But he ends up with nothing, and his average is going to go down.
No runs, 2 hits, and 1 error on the Yankee line score so far. Here's one that misses high. It's 1-1.